man.
The city's full of life this time of year.
Yeah, that's the shit. Forget about it.
See you, man.
Take it easy. Underwear is overrated, man.
The real-life fictional drama in lives behind the law in the show that is making America cry.
These IF-75s are a mess, and we're already 3 months late with the UCC addendum after we lost the Eighth Circuit paperwork the first time around. Jeez, I really need a wire.
My husband more than anything.
Which is why I was surprised to find her sleeping with the teenager next door.
Now I take each day one day at a time. I didn't know what I had till it was almost gone. Now I'm faithful and haven't terminated a pregnancy in over a year. I stopped obsessing about my weight. Now there's just more of me to love. They say America's fatter than ever. But when you're number one, it's time to celebrate. And why not celebrate with cake every day?
Celebrate cake.
Oh,
hello?
Mom, it's me.
Jimmy! How great to hear from you. How are you?
Not good, Mom. I killed a man drunk driving. I need bail money bad. Can you, remortgage the house?
Every day is Mother's Day. San Andreas Telephone for those difficult conversations.
Vinewood, the stars. Fast sports cars, the hot nightclubs, success. It doesn't happen overnight. Or does it? If you want to make it as an international film star, you have to start at the bottom. That's where we come in. At Dreammakers, we'll show you the path to success. Our Eastern European acting coaches will give you all the skills you need for auditioning in the entertainment industry.
My name's Philip. I enjoy pretending to be other people. Dreammakers helped me succeed in that goal. After some intense acting lessons, now I perform each day for thousands of people at the Glory Hole theme park.
I came to Dreammakers because I want to dance on Broadway. They taught me how to use my natural talents to succeed. Now I get to dance every night for money. I succeed $1 at a time. I did it. I'm in entertainment.
If you really want it, you know you have to pay top dollar for the best coaching and career advice. We'll help point you on the path to success.
I'm fat, boring, and have no ideas of my own.
Perfect! Why not be a movie producer?
I'm attractive, but I can hardly read, let alone act.
You're gonna have to sleep your way to the top. Starting now. For only $45,000, Dreammakers will have you on your way to success. Call today!
How am I gonna move my record
now? I'm running on air. I'm walking on clouds. I don't exercise.
It's burnt all down one
diesel,
side,
man.
That's the changing room, sir. It was a pleasure, sir.
That flowed made me sad to think it was dead.
pleasure, sir.
Now you got the cooties, jackass.
Pleasure, sir.
When I find that chihuahua, I'm gonna kill it.
Love that record. Have made love to that record, both alone and with others. What makes KDST special are two things. Me mainly, but also these guys, the records.
Me when to hit the jump.
It's a nice day to start again.
You got the view.
Checkers in life, sometimes you make the wrong move and get jumped. If you made the wrong move and need money fast, we're here to capitalize on that. Some people are destined to make the wrong move over and over again. It's okay. It's all right. What are possessions and life's treasures if you can't cash them in during a self-imposed crisis? At Abigo Brokerage and Pawn, we'll secure the funds you need for any collateral items you can get your hands on. Just bring in your stock, jewelry, electronics, munitions, dust, automobiles, power tools, home movies, children, exercise equipment, pets, coin collection, or your spleen, liver, or kidney, and we'll give you cash on the spot. After all, some habits are expensive. We don't need proof of ownership. We're about the most basic exchange. Goods for money. We'll buy anything, including your dignity. Abigo Brokerage and Pawn.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike and...
Pick it and I'll snip it.
heads are gonna turn, boy. Remember the quality, man. The quality.
Today, we marched on from Fort Strother after sunrise to a Creek village where our troops fought the savages and shot them like dogs.
Honey, it's time for bed.
Hang on a second. I'm killing a squaw!
Take that, you crazy bitch!
No, no! Him and his commemorative miniatures. My husband was getting so bored working and he didn't have an interest to spend money on. But he's always loved history. Then I heard about grown men who like to play with toy soldiers.
War is so interesting. With commemorative miniatures, I began by faithfully rebuilding the Charge of the Light Brigade. And after that, the Trail of Tears. I've built accurate recreations of 15 significant battles, as well as chain camps, prisoner of war camps, and forced labor death camps. Now I spend all my time painting toy soldiers and attending conventions.
Commemorative miniatures. They're instantly collectible. And a great value. For just 37 monthly payments of $19.99, you get a starter pack allowing you to recreate the battle of your choice. Show your inability to deal with present-day problems by recreating scenes of mass slaughter from the past.
Reenacting battles is great for your marriage, too. One night, my husband's General Custer. The next, Napoleon. On Saturdays, I'm a Cambodian villager, and he's a GI that has his way with me.
Then I kill her.
Commemorative miniatures. They're not toys. They're very valuable, collectible, 2-inch computer model armies. This is a hobby you can't afford to miss out on.
Ah, this is taking forever.
Oh, honey, what's wrong?
I can't seem to scrape the paint off this mirror.
Oh, here, honey, I got you something.
Wow, a golden razor blade. I can't wait to show the guys this. Where'd you get it?
Blotto's, of course.
Gold-plated razor blades. Pocket-sized mirrors. Nothing could be more convenient for the hard-working, clean-shaven man on the...
Oh, you ain't gonna win this.
I can't even masturbate.
Oh! Go smoke some Chiba. This it?
You like my ammo always?
collect CDs and not have to actually sit through the drudgery of their own creation. Pain is music. Music is about being an individual. So everyone, listen to this music. It's Radio X. This is Sage, the modern-day allegory, or is it allegory? Doesn't matter, I'm Sage. I pronounce things how I want. Rusty Cage, Soundgarden, Radio X, the alternative. The alternative to what? Don't know.
Doodle Cluck, welcome. Only 10% guano. We're closed.
Beat on you, motherfucker! those bitches can't see me.
With a lot of heart.
Hey, Gina, welcome to your new home.
You sleep in there, and we all sleep in here.
Ugh, whatever. Does anyone have something to smoke?
It's the show that shows family values exist, even in unconventional families.
Oh, what are you guys doing in there?
We're just bossing here.
It's a brand new show taking hilarious comedy in a whole new funny direction.
I don't get it. Why don't any of you guys have a steady girlfriend?
And we learn some lessons about life and love along the way.
Come on, guys. Group hug.
I'm an emotionally abused orphan. Can I get in on any of these group hugs?
No, you stupid bitch.
My Five Uncles, Thursday nights on LSBC.
Sometimes the law is not enough.
Did you file the subpoena in the McPherson case?
No, it wasn't urgent. I filed an AO-440.
AO-440?
I know. So I went shopping for these loafers.
Anyone got a stapler? Got a lot of forms, and there's a slight breeze in here.
Law, because paperwork is dramatic. Catch it Thursdays on Measle before it catches you.
There's a war going on in the streets.
It's the war on Thursday. Skunk is winning the war on thirst with the new grenade-shaped can.
Hey, yo, pull the pin and blow your thirst right off in that brand new tank explosion.
Smoke! Now that's the sound of refreshment. Skunk! Go AWOL from the Cola Wars with an energizing mix of lemon, lime, 10 times the caffeine and sugar.
Plus, mercury and benzene for the extra pop.
Yo, it'll bring your temperature right up and the bubbles. Other beverages use carbon dioxide.
But use ether to kick up that fizz.
Thanks to all that mercury, you won't remember anything that tasted so good. Now pick up a Sprunk Thermonuclear 6-pack. Kill thirst and liven up the party. Toss your friends a Sprunk in the grenade-shaped can and enter the Sprunk sweepstakes where you can win a real case of grenades. Sprunk, blow your thirst right off in that brand new taste explosion.
Fever. It's the candy bar that's fun to try. It's half smooth white milk chocolate, and the other half is deep dark chocolate.
Wow, it's enormous.
How about cream filling?
That too. Put it in your mouth.
Yes.
Whichever side you crave, pick up a zebra bar and let the chocolate melt in your mouth.
Hello?
Hi, is Mark there?
Yeah.
It's me, Shannon. Met at Jack's party?
Yeah!
how can I forget? Wow, how you doing? I haven't heard from you in,
9 months.
Someone has changed your life. San Andreas telephone for those difficult conversations.
Body was found in the aftermath of the recent riot set off by his acquittal. Coroners took several days to identify the body, which had been mutilated and stripped by the homeless. War on the riot of the century. How do we keep it from happening again? Richard is on the streets with rescue workers.
Leanne, I don't know if you've ever covered a riot. But the scene here is amazing! Rescue workers are opening up a car with the jaws of life right here! It is so cool! Hey, shut up, bitch! I'm interviewing! You're ruining my report! Shut up! Hey, rescue guy! Come here! Richard Burns, WCTO. How's it going?
You dumbass! I'm trying to save this woman! Get out of here!
I'm trying to save this woman.
Yeah, well, see if I give you any beers from my news truck, you overpaid prick. Leanne, this town's gonna need some healing. Back to you.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews!
Come on, guys!
It's on now!